All right. So as you can see, I got the double-sided tape between the artwork and the plexiglass. I'm not sure this is gonna work though. This isn't that bendy on the edges, so it's not like I can just pinch the sides and kind of run my fingers around to make sure it's exactly flush to the side panel. So I might have to go think of something else.